Are you my mum?
Well, what? What? Am I what?
Are you my mum?
No!
So you've come to bring me the sweet release of death.
Also, no? Are you a toy? You have really good speech recognition.
I'm looking for my mother.
1-1! You made me think I was gonna die!
It would be surprising if you never died.
Look, Miss Tulip! It's you.
That's a daisy.
Oh, very cute.
I think she's cute, too.
Why won't you change?
Are we stopping to talk to our hands now? Hello, hands!
Wait, do I even have hands?
All right, 1-1. Time me. Ready!
Set!
Go.
Girl, you know it's so true that I'm in love with you. When I look into your eyes. Ugh.
I like the ones about unrequited love the most. It's like real, you know?
Sorry we had to bail on that salt scrub, but if we want to get anywhere, we gotta keep moving.
I'll never get my youthful glow back.
Come on, we gotta go. Hey, buddy. I'm kind of worried about you.
This brick isn't supposed to be here at all.
How do you know it's not supposed to be here?
It just isn't.
If we each take a side, we can do
this.
Maybe
we shouldn't all split up. But do you guys remember? Whoa!
No, I don't remember. Whoa! Miss Tulip, I don't want to get cavities either.
Oh, of course not. Here you go. Don't forget to get the ones in the back.
You're not my dentist.
Sleeping's creepy.
Ah! 1-1! How do you get here?
I followed you.
Yeah, but how?
I don't know.
I thought if I found you, I'd be left alone.
That's funny! That didn't work at all!
No, it didn't.
How do we connect the shuttle and the input?
I can help!
Did you just break my shuttlecraft?
Depends. Who's asking?
Looking for a way to stop the steward, stop the steward, stop the steward. Looking for a way to stop the steward so we can turn evil Atticus back into a dog.
Ugh, too many syllables. Wait, hug first.
Yeah.
Yay, come here. Group hug!